Now this is a section where the Eastlink meets the Dandenong Creek Trail, but the recent weather has flooded it, so got to go around. So here we go. We're off back up to that road, which is the Dandenong Bypass Road. And we'll get back onto it on the other side. Yep, I am recording. Wouldn't want to ride for the next half hour without it being recording. Done that before. And you missed some great spots, but I'll do that spot again. Actually, this camera's been pretty reasonable. It's a GoPro Max. Well, the GoPro 360. Is what I wanted it for, but files are absolutely huge when I do the 360. Consume so much time to upload and create the files, but GoPro Max or GoPro themselves don't have any software to concatenate the 8 minutes chapters together, or 15, I can't remember the exact amount of time, but piece of software to do that. It's a lot of mucking around. Whereas producing an ordinary HD video, everyone gets to see what the hell I basically see, or most of what I see, and the resources it uses aren't anywhere near as much. You can just use the tools built into Windows 10 or 11. I haven't tried Windows 11 yet, but it's just the movie creator in there. It does an excellent job. So here we go on our way to Jells Park. About a 30 minute ride. Sit back and enjoy. And please subscribe if you enjoy these videos. Friends, family, go for rides together on the over the internet, or just check out what's around you. There's some great spots around. If you're feeling low, jump on a bike. It's a great thing to do. Electric bike's even better, but if you're an ordinary bike and not a strong rider like me, as in I'm not a strong rider, an ordinary bike on a relatively flat area, so there's plenty of those. The hilly ones though, they'll kill you. Well, maybe not kill you, but certainly slow you down. Anyway, sit back, I'll let you enjoy the view. 7.6 kilometres, which I think is probably going to be Yarraman Station. There we go, maybe. Travel north to south because it feels like I'm giving a bit of a support from the hills, because even though this is relatively flat, it's still a slight incline which uses more energy in me and more energy in the battery. Heading from south to north. The sun is on my left, which is the west, at this time of the day. There we're going underneath the Eastlink. Keysborough over there on the left. Yarraman Station coming up as we go around this end of this path. this is the start of another trail. I forget the name of it. The Jarring Trail, which I am looking forward to doing one day. Google says. Jells Park. Oh, geez, 39 minutes, 11 kilometres.
Yeah, I think I'll go. I think I'll go this way this time. I think the left.
That's the lime green bridge that I go under. There's a dark green bridge down there. Sorry about the brakes, must get a new pair. GoPro. This joins back up with the Dandenong Creek Trail. We took a turn this morning, early this afternoon, to do the Dandenong Creek Trail. Bar Cafe, 2.6 kilometers.
Told me, mate.
I was too tired to.